Firefighters have brought a fire on Temple Street in Somerville under control. The chief tells WBZ this fire started on a rear porch. It spread into the area just below the building's roof. And firefighters are opening up the ceiling now, venting to extinguish the fire. And the chief says at one point, it appeared the fire might jump to another building, but they were able to stop it. The heat, of course, made this job harder. At least one firefighter was being treated for a heat-related issue.